Guys, welcome to RTH Broadcast 23. Currently locked underground in this little bunker. I'm underground right now. And the only light is from above me. There's a light above this blanket. And so I'm literally underground. Like, there's a foot above this, and then that's it. There's a light there. Oh my god. So I'm under here. I don't know how to get out. Like, I'm really stuck under here. Guys, so. Oh my god. Oh, I see the light. I see the light. Oh my god. I'm being sucked out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. Guys, you're being sucked out too. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay.
Unless this is just gonna be us.
She's downstairs.
No. I don't know. I'm setting this up. I don't know why.
Yeah, we're gonna record a video soon, so. I'm setting this up. The whole.
Thank you.
then we went through the shower.
Some kind of draw or lay it up right at that tree and then just take on that second shot from way back. If the player's trying to cut the corner, it is so narrow, only 35 yards wide. The way the wind's blowing, it's hard to hold the fairway today or any day. This green's been redone a little bit. I think it's a little bit more difficult than it used to be, the hole tucked on that left corner. So you kind of need to be in the fairway if you want to land it on that green.
And it's not easy to get in the fairway. Look at this week, driving accuracy at the 18th thing, 18%.
Yeah, nobody's really willing to lay up their tee shot, especially on a par 5.
Today's got better, 35%. But that 18%, 8th lowest driving accuracy percentage of any hole in around here since 1992. Wind direction's changed a little bit more out of the southeast.
Blasted over those palm trees if you really feel
that. Yeah, Zane, if I was caddying right now, this is the wind I would encourage to be as aggressive as you can. You see?
What?
Huh? How am I doing or what am I doing?
No. What? Bye. You're coming with me.
No.
Come on.
No.
Come on, little baby.
Bye. What do you want me for?
I don't know.
Do you want to spy on ball?
Huh?
Do you want to spy on ball?
Yeah, let's set up a camera. Okay.
Huh?
Joe, you distract him.
Thank you.